Colin McMillan came of age in the world of boxing 3 months ago when, at the highest level, he turned in an impeccable performance over 12 rounds to take the world title from Maurizio Stecker. It was a near faultless display from McMillan against the former Olympic champion, and his quest to unify the division was underway. Today, as he posed for pictures in tomorrow's papers, he agreed the fight British fans want to see is against the WBC champion Paul Hodgkinson from Liverpool. An offer is on the table, and McMillan hopes to fight him early next year, after he's dealt with Palacio.
Today, I think you've got too many world champions. There are four different governing bodies, and I think the public are coming a little bit tired of having so many world champions. So, you know, I aim to unify it and prove I'm the best fighter in the world at featherweight.
Including Paul Hodgkinson, do you think we'll ever see that fight?
Well, I hope so. I think I spoke to Paul 5 months ago, and he's very keen on the fight. I'm very keen on the fight, so hopefully, you know, we can get it on. I've always said it's hard to actually become a world champion, but it's even harder to actually maintain it. So I know that it's going to be tough.